and learn more about your hours and your delicious food, of which I've already eaten, and it is very good. So I look forward to learning more about everything that is to offer. We brought with us volunteers from the chamber, and they, all of these folks are key business leaders. They want to go back out into the community and let people know that you are here, and you're open, and you're ready for them to come in and enjoy lunch with you.
Absolutely.
Most definitely. Ben Looper is our board chair. Ben is president and CEO of Southeast Restoration Group, and he'll bring greetings on behalf of the chamber.
Thanks, Pam. Bertha, on behalf of the Chamber of Commerce and our board of directors and our chairman's council, we want to welcome you to the community. We're glad to have you open up in this part of town, and I look forward to bringing more customers in and eating with you. Let us know how the chamber can help you and what we can do for you moving forward. This time, I'll let you say some words about the restaurant.
What can I say? I just want to invite everybody to come and try your food. Our hours are 11 to 9 during the week and 11:10 on the weekends. So I want to tell everybody to come and try us. And thank you very much, Speaker.
We're celebrating today with Tarascos Mexican Restaurant, located on Highway 140, just off of Exit 16 on Interstate 575. Their hours are 11 to 9, Monday through Friday, and until 10:30 on the weekends.
Ready?
Come by and enjoy lunch or dinner.
Here we go. Uno, dos, tres.